Welcome to the Pixel with Choices podcast. The Choices under social, they released this post saying, sizzle it up in slow burn, coming to VIP March 26th. So let's take a look at the trailer. Here we go. Okay, so, well, technically slow burn, what we can see, like, a lot of recipes they show us and stuff like that. And I remember in one of the Choices Insiders, or I don't remember what it was, Insiders or blog post, but they said us, like, here are some ingredients to prepare something or give us your recipes and stuff like that. I don't remember what it was exactly, but something like that. So, and I remember in one of their Insiders or blog posts, they mentioned that with a hot head chef. So it's going to be a cooking competition book. Now, when I see, like, they say sizzle it up in slow burn coming to VIP March 26th. So March 26th is the date. Now, hot head chef in a cooking competition. And the name is slow burn. So I don't know by slow burn, they mean what we have with Ethan or in Nanny Affair with Sam and with, you know, our professor in Queen Bee. So that kind of one, like, forbidden romance, like, what they're going for. And off the top of my head, I remember, I can tell you guys, like, this is probably a gender customizable book. Like, it's going to be first of its kind in the VIP books. Like, so far, all the VIP books we have, all the books are gender locked. So let's see if it's going to break the ice in VIP section. Like, this book is going to be gender customizable book. So we'll have to see about that. And of course, we're going to have so much fun with this book if what they say is true. So far, as I said, hothead chef, who is going to be probably the judge or something. And we're going to be there competing for the title, cooking. So it's going to be fun. New genre. People are craving for this. And VIP book, of course, its quality is going to be off the chart. So let's see what happens when this book releases on 26th of March. I can't wait for this, literally. Let me know, guys, in the comment section, how excited are you for this book? And, well, this is a new book quite well. So let's see how this works. I like the MasterChef and those kind of all, like, MasterChef or I think one was, like, you know, Chopped Juniors, I think. So let's see what is it like. And I'm excited to participate in one of those cooking competition. This book is all about that. Thank you guys for listening in. Let's discuss in the comment section what you think about this book. Bye.